wallet and pocketbook containing IDs matching the husband and wife were found scattered near the Pedernales River. The couple's whereabouts are still unknown. Six reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities to recall all these.
Just a playing with the poison one.
Dad,
be one.
Around here ain't so understanding. I can help you.
Yeah.
Come on home, little children, come on home. You having fun yet?
Fight! Fight! Over here!
They're gonna love this! Around here ain't so understanding. I can help you.